In today's episode, we'll be drawing Captain Marvel, or should I say Marvel?
Hi, I'm Miss K.
And I'm Mr. K.
And we are
K. Georgia.
K. What is up, guys? In today's episode, we'll be drawing Captain Marvel. So to start off, I'll be drawing a basic sketch of her face. You know, just where her facial features are. Before I start to add in some colors, the different shades, the highlights and whatnot to her face. And now I'm refining some of her facial features, such as her nose and her lips. As you can see in this drawing, I'll be doing a lot of adjusting before I start on the hair. You know, I want to get the face right, or the closest I can get the face to as accurately as possible. So as you can see, I'm doing a lot of adjusting the angle wise, because I wasn't too happy with what I was getting. So one thing I learned from this drawing is that the angles do play a very important role. It's like subtle angle changes do change the face a lot. So that's one thing I learned from this drawing. And I also learned how to kind of draw hair, I guess. You know, trying to get the different highlights and the shades right. So yeah, I'm finally done with the face and the hair. Now I shall just sketch out her body and the background. And that's it for today's episode. Thanks guys for tuning in. We'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye bye.